Luke, the 17th chapter, verse 17 and 19. And Jesus answered, "Where there not 10 cleansed, but where are the 9? There are not found that return to give glory to God, save the stranger." The stranger. And Jesus answering said, "Were there not 10 cleansed, but where are the 9? There are not found that return to give glory to God, save this stranger." My assignment today for you today is to say 10 reasons why God is only remembered. 10 reasons why God is not a genie. God is not a lucky charm. God is not a sugar daddy. God is not a Santa Claus. God is God. God is not a crutch that you carry around because you need him. My friend, the Bible say, Jesus answered, said, "Were there not 10 cleansed, but where are the 9? There are not found that return to give glory to God, save this stranger." 10 reasons why God is only remembered. Number one, God is not remembered in their mind because everything is fine. Yes, God is not remembered when things are going fine. Hey, glory to God, in your mind. Hey, glory to God. God is not remembered in their mouth, only cussing. And they say God does not exist. God is remembered as money in God we trust, the Benjamins. God is remembered in music, not God in the Bible, but the God of this world, Satan. God is remembered in memory only when loved one is sick or dying, they call on God. God is only remembered when man in trouble or need a job or about to get put out on the street. I'm talking about God is only remembered because they think God is a sugar daddy. They think God is a genie. They rub him and then boom, things happen. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. Help me, Holy Ghost. God is remembered when message of bad news from the doctor and we need help. We need God to come to our rescue. God is only remembered. God is only remembered when they need a miracle, like the 10 leper, only one came back to give glory to God. You are trifling. You're using God like a puppet. You using like a string. When everything was going all right, you didn't need God. But now you are poor, you are wretched, you are miserable, you're blind, and you're calling on God. When everything was all right, you didn't need God. But as soon as bad things happen, here come, oh God, I need you, God. You're trifling. Hey, but God is so merciful. God come to your rescue. Glory to God. Remember this guy. Glory to God. Everything was fine. Hey, glory to God. He got a good job. Hallelujah. Everything was. As soon as he lost his job, he come to church faithfully. And as soon as he got a job back, hey, glory to God, he do God the same thing like he did in the beginning. My friend, God is not a fool. God is not a tool. And God is not a genie you can rub on and say, God, give me what I need. God ain't no puppet. God ain't no sugar daddy. God is God. Look at the children of Israel. God in the book of Judges, the Bible says they did everything right in their own eyes. Just like people in our society right now. You're only one God because you are doing bad. But when things are doing good, you cuss, you fornicate. Now you lost everything. You are spiritual than thou. Don't use God like that, my friend. Because one day God ain't going to answer you. The Bible says, God don't answer sinners' prayer, but if any man be a worshiper and does his will, he will hear. So if you're not a worshiper of God, God ain't going to hear your prayer. You don't believe me? Turn to the book of, hallelujah, John chapter 9, verse 31. The man that was blind, God opened his eyes. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. And then the man say, I know he healed me because I was blind. But now I see, whether he's a sinner or not, one thing I know, I was blind, but now I can see. The Pharisee said, let me go to his parents. And his parents say, he's of age, ask him. You know why? Because they love the praise of man rather than the praise of God. And how many people, my friend, remember God through the bad time and through the good time? The only remember God through the bad time. When good time comes, they take a vacation from God. But David said in Psalms 34, I will bless the Lord sometime. I will bless the Lord when I go through bad time. I will bless the Lord when I'm broke. I will bless the Lord when I'm going to be put out. I'm going to bless the Lord when my wife decided to go to another man. I'm going to bless the Lord when my husband decided to cheat on me. But David said, I will bless the Lord at all times, and his praise shall continually be my mouth. My soul shall make a boasting, Lord. The humble shall hear thereof and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me. My friend, God is not a part-time God. God ain't looking for people that part-time love us. God wants you to be loved. He wants to be loved 24/7 because he protects us 24/7. While we're sleeping, he protects you. You might have bad dreams, but God is still there. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. God is only remembered. Number ninth reason, my friend, glory to God. God, my friend, God, the creator of the universe, he neither slumber nor sleep. God don't go sleep. God don't go to sleep. Your God go to sleep. Your statue go to sleep because your statue is a dumb. Yes, your statue is dumb. Your Buddha is dumb. Your Hindu is dumb. Yes, he's dumb because he have eyes and can't see. He have mouth and can't speak. Hands and can't handle. Feet and can't walk. He's a dumb idol. Hallelujah. Ah, glory to God. Hallelujah. Do you hear me, saints? Hallelujah. I'm talking about the God of the universe. You only remember when bad things happen. Glory to God. You remember God. When good things come, you gotta take a vacation from God. When bad time come, you spiritual than thou. You know more scripture. You shout more. You speak in tongue more. But when good things that happen, you like Alice in Wonderland. Yes, you like Alice. Alice like this. You don't even praise God. You don't lift your hands. Glory to God. You are a person like a knot on a log. Yes, you like a person like a knot on a log. What's a knot on a log? The Bible say, listen to what the Bible say. Glory to God. When the Pharisees, hallelujah, saw the disciples were shouting, praising Jesus, they say, glory to Jesus, your disciples praising you. They say, if these hold their peace, the rock's going to cry out. My friend, I don't want no rock to cry out for my Jesus. Ah, glory. That's why I praise him like I do. I praise him because he's worthy to be praised. He live in a habit of praises. Jesus Christ's address is praise. Hey, yes, inhabit the praises of his people. My friend, hallelujah, God is only remembered through bad times for you all. But God's remember through good time and bad time. Hey, Abba, hallelujah, Abba, Father. The only time y'all go to church is only when bad things happen. When good things happen, y'all stay home and watch sports. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. I'm a mouthpiece for God. Since your pastor ain't gonna tell it, let me tell it. Hey, glory to God, because I'm a messenger for God. I'm the mailman. I'm going to deliver the mail. Most of y'all, glory to God, you're only remember God through bad time. When good time come, y'all take a vacation from God. But God want a full-time saint. He don't want a part-time saint. Part-time saints are fans and not followers. It's time to be a fan, glory to God, for the devil, glory to God, and be a follower for Jesus. But I advise you, don't be a fan for the devil, because the devil's job is to steal, kill, and destroy. But Jesus Christ said he wants full-time people. Glory to God, I come that you may have life and have it more abundantly. Hey, glory to God. I'm talking truth. The Bible says, and ye shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. That's why y'all in bondage, because you don't want to hear the truth. The truth make you free. The truth give you liberation. The truth make you happy. But sad people are people that are buying. Hey, glory to God. God only remembered when people, glory to God, going through bad times. But God does not remember when good times happen. Y'all hypocrites. Y'all scribes and the first. The Bible says, if your righteousness don't surpass the hallelujah of the Pharisee, you should not inherit the kingdom of God. So your righteousness can surpass the Pharisees and the scribes, because they were pretenders in the house of God. They was hoaxing, hoax in the house of God. God don't need no hoax. God don't need no hype. And God don't need no help. God is God. Hallelujah. God still raising the dead. God still opening eye. God still, my friend. But God know if he heal you, you're going right back into sin. So God going to let it stay on you so you can remember him. Hallelujah. I'm talking right. Reason why God ain't heal you, because God know your heart. The heart is treacherous. But who know it? God. God ain't gonna heal you, because if God heal you, you go right back into smoking crack or cocaine. No snorting cocaine or hitting that weed. So God not gonna do it. God gonna want you to remember him in your affliction, that I may know him. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Look at Paul. Paul say, the messenger of Satan buffed me. His grace is sufficient unto thee. Ha, glory to God. So God, listen, my friend. God is only remember when the method does not work and it's a life and death situation. They call on God and God answered them. Hey, glory to God, my friend. It's sad when you want to use God as a genie. It's sad when you use God as a sugar daddy. It's sad when you use Jesus Christ as a Santa Claus. He got goodies in his bag. It's sad you use God as a crutch. When you're in pain, you say, Lord, I need you. When the pain is gone, you throw away God. You put him in a box. God is not in a box. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. Since the preacher man ain't preaching this, let me preach it. Let me be the mailman to deliver you the mail. Stop using God. Because God is not a sucker. He's a savior. Yeah, God is not a sucker. He's a savior. Hey, glory to God. Number 10th reason. They only remember God, hallelujah, when their marriage about to be wrecked. They say, Lord, save my marriage. And when he did, they don't remember him no more. The only time you use God as a sucker, like a lollipop. He's not no sucker on a lollipop. He's a savior of your soul. So stop using God as a bellboy. Stop using God, my friend, as just a crutch because you got a broken leg. Stop using God, glory to God, as a string. You can't use God as a string, my friend. God is a savior. He come to seek and to save that which was lost. And as soon as you get fine, you forget about God. My friend, my subject was 10 reasons why God is only remembered. But don't use God like that. God ought to be praised every day. That's why God is not a Sunday only God. He's 24/7. Hallelujah, Father God. In the name of Jesus Christ, oh God, I come to you as a humble servant of God. Your people, oh God, they're using and abusing you, oh God. Oh God, touch their heart. Let them know that Satan want to drag them down to hell. But Lord, you are the sovereign Savior. You are a sweet Savior. You are the compassionate Savior. You're full of mercy. You're full of grace. If it's of the Lord's doing and is marvelous in our eyes, it's of the Lord's mercy that we are not consumed. Great is your faithfulness. They are renewed every morning. Oh God, save somebody right now. Oh God, let them stop using God only when they're going through trouble, only when they go through the storm. But when the sunshine come, oh God, they go on vacation from you. Oh God, let them move that spirit out of their soul, because Satan is a liar. Oh God, bless my sister right now. Bless my brother right now. Bless those that are hearing this YouTube video. Oh God, they're confused, don't know what to do. I'm going to tell them what to do. They're going to fall on their knees and right now say, Lord, come into my life. Let not me be stagnated. Let me not be so, glory to God, hallelujah, a person doing part-time saints. But Lord, let them be a full-time. Say, Lord, I want to be a full-time saint. Bless right now. In Jesus' matrimony, in Jesus' name I pray. Amen. God bless you. Peace.